Hello everyone, welcome to Canyon Coffee. Here we have a La Marzocco Linea Mini Espresso machine. Now for this machine, we only need a tune-up. We replace the vacuum release valve. It was releasing a bunch of steam to the drip tray. So after replacing that, we no longer see any steam coming out through the tray at all. And yeah, with the tune-up of the machine, replacing the shower screen, replacing the gasket of the machine, and we did not descale this machine. We actually drained both of the boilers of the machine. We had to disassemble these panels basically, and just drain both of the boilers twice to make sure that there was no any old water in there. And yeah, that's all we did to this espresso machine. So starting with one sugar espresso, we're gonna test it out. Hopefully I pick up the right grind size for this machine, otherwise we're gonna see drip coffee or coffee barely dripping. And unfortunately it's gonna be coffee barely dripping. I chose a really fine setting for this machine that you can see that is barely dripping in there. It's definitely gonna be way over extracted. Still, the machine was able to keep up. And now for the water, that's fine as well. And there you have it, the Marzocco Linea Mini working once again. So thank you for preparing Canyon Coffee. Please subscribe to our channel for more content like this every day. And thanks for watching.